What's going on, everybody? Shamrock here. We are about to hop in. Most of my levels here. To Dark Souls 3. I'm a huge Dark Souls fan. And the DLC is out. I'm excited to jump into it. So let's get rolling. I'm gonna start a new game here. Again, big Dark Souls fan since Dark Souls 1, since Demon Souls, Bloodborne, I got them all. I played them all. I'm pretty pumped for this.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric. Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old words. Kindled will rise. Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be cinder. And so it is that ash seeketh embers.
All right, here we go. The infamous player creation. I personally tend to lean towards the knight all the time in most of my playthroughs. This will officially only be my second playthrough, so I did go through the game once, pre-DLC, so there's going to be a lot of things that are still a surprise to me as I go through. Rock the Knight. You know, I always, sometimes when I start a new game, I'm always like, well, let's, how about we try being a, do magic this time. And I just never do it, so. So let's just do it. Let's hop in with the knight. We need a name. What are we gonna go with? I tend to pick Star Wars characters for my guys. I wanna say my last one was Bosk. I'm just kind of looking around at my Funko Pops here, seeing if any name pops off. Let's just go Kylo. That was the first one that I saw. We're gonna hop in with Kylo Ren. Got Knight, what gift do we want? So I'm pretty much, I haven't jumped into any secrets or anything in this game. Like I said, I did one playthrough. I did watch, if you're looking for someone awesome as far as walkthroughs with Dark Souls, Demon Souls, Bloodborne, I highly suggest you check out Epic Name Bro. I've been watching the dude forever. Phenomenal, phenomenal videos. A lot of insight into the games. A lot of insight into the story. Me personally, I'm not big into the story. Kind of just gonna play through, and like I said, there's gonna be some surprises again, because this is only gonna be my second time, so. A lot of this doesn't matter to me. I think the facial hair stuff. Let's see what we can do here. I don't know, does that look like Kylo? I guess it doesn't matter. Kylo has a beard. And I always change the color of my character's pupils for some reason. I don't know why. Since it is Kylo Ren, let's see if it can't just make a real intense red here. Alright, that's much quicker. Alright. Wait, what happened? Alright, so we're rocking the life ring. Again, I'm not sure if there's any secrets to picking one or the other. Wow, we're already 10 minutes in. That took way too long. But like I had mentioned, Epic Name Bro, check them out. Phenomenal videos, phenomenal walkthroughs, phenomenal insight. The dude worked on creating some of the strategy guide, I think, for Dark Souls 2. Just a great dude, man. Pretty sure his YouTube channel is just Epic Name Bro. He's also just recently started a Twitch channel, so check him out. And if you want some great insight into the story and the lore behind Dark Souls, you want to check out this guy named Vitalia, I believe. He's got some phenomenal YouTube videos. Alright, here we go. Back at it. Dark Souls 3. Fresh playthrough. That guy is moving slow. And a big shield. Looking for a speed run, this is not going to be the playthrough for you. I'm pretty, you know. Slow when it comes to playing through the game. I'm going to watch the cutscenes, I'm going to probably look in every corner. We do have the Crystal Lizard over here. I do remember this. I don't know if I want to try to fight him now. I hate to die right out of the gate. I do not remember what that item is across the way. What the heck, let's try it. We got three Estus. so waiting. I did not have my shield up. That's what makes Souls games, Souls games. Turn the mic a little bit. Alright, so that's not how we wanted to start. I think what we'll do is we'll just go past the lizard for now. I believe he does drop an item for weapon upgrades, so... But we should be okay. For now. Got greedy. Whoa. Not sure how I hit that other guy, but we'll take it. Go. It's so dark. Dark and cloudy and gloomy. There's the shrine, our first we can make the hub go away or not. Let's see how that works out. If I switch, oh man, you can't even, it doesn't even pop up. Yeah, for some reason I thought the HUD would pop up if you switched. There we go. That's what we want. Alright. Alright, so... Oh, look at that. First try. Titanite Shard. Always good to have those. See if we can't make thought there was another guy here. I have been mistaken. Alright, here we go. Rock and roll time. First boss. Let's keep Estus on. I always forget where the items are. Oh no! I thought I was... No! What is happening? I hit the wrong button! This guy... with no Estus. That's gonna be tough. This is going to be a long day at the office. Forgot about that delayed attack. I mean, it is a Souls game. I told you it wasn't going to be perfect. We're already at death number 2. All because I can't remember what my Xbox controller buttons are. Even though I've been playing Xbox for quite some time. Alright. Well, how about... we try this again. See, that's usually what happens. Entering the fog gate now because we died already. Delayed every time. Hits me every time. Timing is just a little off. Plus. Sound is getting super loud. Oh. See how that works out. Cover our souls. Got another bonfire. I'm gonna rest here because I recall we got a guy up here that we can fight that is a pretty high level already. I do remember that guy. For some reason I always thought there was an item over here, but let's proceed. I do have to say, awesome first boss, by the way. If you remember in Demon Souls and Dark Souls 1, the first boss was tough. And really set the table for what you were gonna get yourself into. And here, you know, boss is tough, but he's still beatable. You get that sense of accomplishment right out of the gate. And, so dark and gloomy. Alright, so... pretty sure. At least up here. We got ourselves this guy we can fight. I want to say that he gives you a pretty decent weapon right out of the gate, so. But I can't remember officially. But let's go see what we can do to this guy. I want to say on my first playthrough I was able to knock him off the side, which is always nice. Oh, a little bleeding, huh? Man, this guy's fast. My sake, I just have to watch for that. Him taking my shield down. Like that. And we're dead. Oh boy. Talk about a gold standard for playthroughs. 29 minutes in, 3 deaths. Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. All right. Something that I'll probably say a million times during this playthrough. Let's try that again. Shall we fight him again, is the question. I think I'm going to change up tactics to see if I can't knock this guy off. I mean, I know it's cheap, but it's either knock him off or die, so. And I doubt I can pair this guy. No. See, I missed. And my health, I don't know why it went down so much, but... watch out for that. Anytime I can take my shield off. Danger. Oh boy! Shamrock, have you ever played a Dark Souls game before? I think I have. Alright, we're gonna skip that guy. Come back to him. Now that I think about it, I think he drops a katana. Our dexterity might not be high enough to use it yet, so... I mean, I'm making your guys' eyes bleed here. Four deaths already. Let's see if we can't keep a running toll. The sad thing is, I have to go get my souls. Have the boss souls. I don't recall how many they were, but it's probably an amount we don't want to lose right out of the start of the game. So let's see if I can't get away with getting up. Run away! Run away! Yeah, we'll come back for him later. Shamrock, you're a chicken. Not a chicken, I don't want to keep dying. I mean, I'm averaging 20 views on my videos. I don't want it to go down to 0 or 1. So we gotta make some progress here. Embers galore. Our first four-legged creature, whatever that thing is. Reminds me of Resident Evil. Let's head into the shrine, shall we?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Ashen one, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
All right. So I know a lot of people like to hang on to their souls. I personally, I mean, if you can level up now. Might as well. And as we get further, I mean, I'm gonna drop my signature on the ground, help some people out, I can get souls that way, so there's just so many different ways to get souls in this game.
Ashen, produce the Mark of Ash will guide thee to the land of the lords, to Lothric, where the homes of the lords converge. Ashen One, to be sovereign, I will show Ashen One. Very well, then touch the hick nourish.
Right. So I'm a big stamina guy, obviously, as you watch me play. I'm very unorthodox. That strength, vitality, vigor will be probably the...
Farewell, Ashen One. May once the flames go.
We'll be leveling up the most. Can I put the sword in there? I don't remember. I thought...
Ashen produced the coiled sword at the bonfire. The mark to Lothric. Farewell.
So the coiled sword, I could have sworn we picked that up already. It's there. So why won't it let me... Oh, here we go. That's weird, you have to be on that side. So we got our bonfire in the Firelink Shrine. Yet, but we can. Let's talk to this guy.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends, with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Still here.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming a lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus.
Now, then,
do not be away over long.
Right, so...
A pleasure. I am but a humble hand. Weapons, armor. I've lots of little things to ease. And yes, I'm undead, Ashen One. Fair as is thy want.
Oh, So the tower key is 20,000, that's right.
Ashen, bring me up with ash. Is it not our sorry? Ashen one.
Right. So, I do remember that you can jump off the tree and not have to spend the 20,000 souls. So, and I think I went the wrong way, of course. We will try it. I am officially on my fourth death already. And hey, why not keep racking up on this video, huh? Because I have a feeling what was it wanting me to examine? I have a feeling that this might not come as easy as I would like it to. So you have to run up the side of the tree and jump over. This will allow you to not have to oh boy, I'm so bad at this. You will not have to get the key. Oh, that was it! I just went to the left too much. Come on. Oh no. I'm starting to get the hang of it. I'm not catapulting myself over like I should be. Ah! I don't know where that accent came from, but oh boy, that was brutal. This is gonna be the most boring video ever. I don't know that this is gonna get me any views. Maybe worst video of all time. Oh, I thought I had that. Such a weird dynamic to have jump on L3, but that was stupid. Okay. Alright, let's just forget it. I'll tell you what, we're almost at the 45 minute mark. I like to keep my videos around 45 minutes. I'm gonna go see if I can't fight this guy. Get this out of the way now. I mean, the video's already a wreck. Let's see if we can't push this guy off here. Or defeat him straight up. He's so angry. That's not good. That is. Wow. Put a nail in the coffin. Talk about horrendous playthrough. Wow. That was, a storybook ending to a fantastic video, if I can say so myself. We'll pick up where we left off, which is not very far, in episode 2. We're just going to move on to the next level here. And hopefully I don't die so many times. But this is Shamrock signing off at the 45 minute mark. Dark Souls 3. We'll catch you in episode 2. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the dying. And that katana will be mine.